I don't get why kids love swimming so much. And I used to be a kid. And I used to love swimming. I'm technically an adult now, and I have no idea why the child version of me loved swimming so much. In fact, I hate swimming now. Why would I leave terra firma, the very place God intended for us to frolic, for a place where I could possibly drown? Whenever I was traveling with my parents and we had to stop for the night, I would be like, "Does it have a pool? I know we're only stopping so we can sleep, but I gotta swim before bed and right after I wake up." But because my parents were adults, they told me to be quiet. Are kids these days still obsessed with swimming, or do they not care anymore because they have smartphones and they're too busy playing Candy Crush or some kind of swimming app? A swimulation? If I had that stuff, I probably wouldn't even have noticed that we stopped at a hotel. The only reason I would do any swimming now is because it's good exercise. But when I was a kid, I didn't give a shit about exercise. I just wanted to swim. I wanted to go to the pool. I wanted to go to the lake. I wanted to go to the river. I did not want to go to the ocean, however, because swimming in the ocean is gross. That does not necessarily mean that you are gross if you like swimming in the ocean, although you probably are. And the weird thing is, as much as kids want to go swimming, they try to avoid being in a bathtub. Maybe it's the potential of drowning that excites them about swimming. Who knows? They're weird little creatures, aren't they? Please leave a comment below if you ever drown in a bathtub. I would love to hear about it from beyond the grave. And don't forget to swim over to that like button and drown that subscribe button and notification bell, that bell bar of ever again.